Former Indian cricketer Saba Karim's 28-year-old son Fidel Saba was arrested by Gamdevi Police in Mumbai for rash and negligent driving on Tuesday after he knocked down a 22-year-old woman who sustained injuries. As per police, Fidel rushed the woman to a nearby hospital, where X-ray examination confirmed that the girl broke her hip bone and fractured her shoulder. Subscribe to the channel for more news.